Let's deal with some graphing questions. Now, f equals to qq over 4 pi epsilon naught r squared. Sometimes the question will ask you plot a straight line graph. How do you plot a straight line graph from here? Well, there will be many ways to do it. First, if you want to draw f versus the r, you must know that r is a variable, f is a variable, qq and 4 pi epsilon naught are constant. So you can only make f and r as the variable in the axis. Do you realize that this is y equal to mx if this is 1 over r squared. The x is 1 over r squared, okay? So if you want to plot a straight line, is this graph correct? This graph definitely not correct. You need to put 1 over r squared. Then only it will be a straight line pass through origin, right? What if you plot f versus r? What if you plot f versus r? F versus r must be inversely proportional. See, this one r squared, when r increase, f decrease. So this one could be like that. Okay, the decrease to 0. Or could be like that. Under what situation is a positive f? Under what situation is a negative f? Very simple. If these two charges are of same sign, let's say both are positive, so f will be positive. If one is positive, one is negative, this will be negative, right? If both negative, negative times negative will be positive again, okay? As simple as that, just see like that. All right, what if I ask you, there's another graph that you plot, you get this kind of line based on this equation. What is this axis? How do you plot? This is something like y equal to mx plus c, right? The c is the y-intercept. The gradient is negative. How do you get that? Very simple. Log both sides. You log f equals to log qq over 4 pi epsilon naught minus 2 log r. Why so? Because you see, this is a constant, right? Constant. Just like a over r squared. How do you log f equal to a over r squared? Log f equal to log a minus 2 log r, right? Okay, so this is y, this is c, this is mx. The m is minus 2. The log r is the x-axis. The log f is the y-axis. Okay, the y-intercept is this. All these are very important skills in physics. Okay, you need to know when they give you an equation, you can linearize them by using y equal to mx or y equal to mx plus c or log them both sides. Okay, now please remember that.